So, as our team were looking into future, we would like to reduce the execution time. So, in automation, execution time is really important. Client is actually wanting to run 100 of cases in 2 to 3 hours, but which actually been possible by using parallel test. So we are actually trying to explore parallel test on few new tools. We are coming up with new solution to do that, and as well as cross-browser testing is also very important. The particular client application is how compatible is with the other browsers and all. So we are trying to finding a solution or creating a new framework to deliver those. And as world is moving into digital, we should not neglect API testing, which is also very important. We are trying out API testing. We are creating a new framework for API testing as well. So these are all the benefits that we are giving it to client in future as well. And Sriram will continue with the test.
Time to market is really important in any project or from the client perspective. And the confidence that we create through the tests that we do is what will actually make the client to take the product to the market faster. And reducing the release cycle is really important for the client to immediately go to the market. Reducing the cycle time, the release cycle as such from 6 weeks to 3 weeks is really a commendable achievement that was brought in due to this project that we had. Client was able to take the product to the market in a faster pace. They were actually seeing a release of around a 6 months window, but we were able to take the product in 4 months, which is actually a commendable achievement from their side. And what we are seeing right now is to even like Kiran said, we want to even like say touch base with the API side of it, because that will really help us to like say even cut down the tests at a faster pace. We would be able to run scripts even faster, execute faster through an API-based plus UI-based testing. Testing functionalities through API results are much faster compared to a UI. So it will definitely like say help to even further cut down the release cycles as such. When we were delivering this project, client has also like say asked us to bid for another project, which we were never in that space at all. And by bidding that, even we got the project, which we are happy to say that it's due to the project that we delivered in this digital automation space. And this really gave the team also a different urge to see client problems differently and provide them solutions which will definitely help them to go to the market faster, have better confidence on the system and their functionalities. So these are the further the future spaces that we are let's say trying to adopt, so that the time to market is more faster than compared to right now.